How to remove an auxiliary contact block from a D-line contactor. Take the item forward. You will locate a blue tab. Take your finger, push up, slide up. Auxiliary contact is removed.